Welcome. In this quick tutorial, we'll show you how to set up a booking form on your WordPress website using Elementor and simply schedule appointments. We'll provide you with just the essentials to get you started fast. You can do this with the free version of Simply Schedule Appointments and the free version of Elementor. To get started, make sure you have Elementor and Simply Schedule Appointments installed on your WordPress site. Click on Appointments to launch the Setup Wizard. The wizard helps you set up key features quickly. We'll accept most defaults for now. Remember, if you need more detailed guidance, check out our other videos. Next, let's create a booking page. Go to Pages, add a new one, name it Book an Appointment, and click Edit with Elementor. In Elementor, add a new section, and then drag and drop the Simply Schedule Appointments widget right into place. Here you can choose which appointment types to display. If you've set up multiple types, select the ones you want to show. You can customize how your appointments are displayed, whether as a list, grid, or in columns. Choose what works best for your site. Once you're satisfied with the setup, click Publish. Let's take a look at our live booking page. Let's book a test appointment to see everything in action. Fill in the details and click Submit. And there you have it. Your appointment is booked and the confirmation screen is displayed. It's that simple. How are you using Simply Schedule Appointments? We'd love to know. Want to go into greater detail? Just click on the links provided below to learn more. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials, and thanks for watching.